As the C-130 aircraft come to CAL FIRE after inspections by the Air Force, they come to us in this condition here, and then we perform all of the necessary modifications to the aircraft and get them prepared for aerial firefighting operations for the great state of California. All of CAL FIRE are working very hard to prepare the aircraft and our crews, and we look forward to our future operations with the C-130.